Selling benefits of IIoT to executives, take zero. All right. So this new video series, we're going to talk about selling the benefits of IIoT. In this specific video, we're going to talk about how you sell IIoT to executives. This is a direct response to many questions that we receive through direct message and through messaging through the previous video series is, hey, I've been having a challenge presenting the value proposition to executives. What do I do in this situation? And I gave a couple of different answers, but I decided, hey, I should just lay out how do we sell the benefit to executives. So the answer to that question is, before we sell the benefits of IIoT to executives, the first thing that we have to do, number one, we have to understand those benefits ourselves, okay? Number two, we have to keep it simple. Number three, focus on ROI, return on investment. Executives make decisions less about vision and more about money. That's what they're getting paid to. They have a fiduciary responsibility to do what's in the financial interest of an organization. So you need to focus on the ROI. Number four, illustrate your point. Don't try to do it just with words, okay? And number five, get to the point. So before you ever even get into the room, go in front of the board, the first thing you need to do is you have to understand the benefits yourself. What are the benefits for these executives to leverage IIoT solutions and protocols? Number two, you gotta keep it simple, okay? You gotta keep it in terms that they're gonna understand. They're non-technical. Number three, you have to focus on ROI. This is what they care about. They care about the return on investment. Now, in order for you to focus on ROI, you gotta understand what the ROI is. Where are the value propositions? If you go in and you try to use buzzwords like Industry 4.0 and IIoT and digital transformation, they've already heard those things. What they're expecting you to do is explain to them how is it gonna transform their business. Number four, illustrate the point. I like to do it in a stream of consciousness in front of the whiteboard, but you wanna use illustration. And use your illustrative tool of choice to illustrate the point. But don't just sit across the room having a conversation. And here's the other thing. Don't sell. What you want to do is you want to go in and you want to reveal to the executive leadership that they are doing something wrong. They already know they're doing something wrong. All you're going to do is organically connect to them and help tie their knowledge that they're doing something wrong to how much money they're going to save by doing it right. Okay? And then number five, get to the point. Okay, so what is the value proposition for executives?